welcome back, guys. This is another episode of Brody Tales, and today we have a guest that's very, very near and dear to my heart, very special, better than Michelle Jackson, better than Michelle Jordan, won 47 MVPs, 25 Grammys, just a fantastic person, my homie, Bernard. Brody Tales, Brody Tales, Brody Tales, Brody Tales. But this week, we're talking about sin. Bernard doesn't sin, I don't sin, but I know somebody that does. My brother, Joshy Poo.
Hey, dude, it's not Joshy Poo. It's just Josh.
Oh, okay, my bad, I'm sorry. Everybody give it a hand for just Josh. Whoa, that was crazy, man.
How did I get here?
Magic, dude. You know what? Say hi to Bernard.
That's a piece of clay.
Not a piece of clay. Sorry, Bernard. He didn't mean it, I swear. Bernard so much. But you know what? This week we're talking about sin. And the way that you just treated Bernard, you definitely sin all the time. But me, I'm perfect. So I never sin. Ever.
Dude, ever. You eat chicken wings in my bed all the time.
I don't eat chicken wings. What are you talking about? I never eat chicken wings. Chicken wings is my least favorite vegetable. Cut the cameras! Josh, that was supposed to be like our little secret. You weren't supposed to tell anybody about that.
Leave the bones.
Are you supposed to leave the bones?
There's bugs in my bed.
You leave the bugs in your bed because those are your friends. You leave them in there and ask
friends. They itch me all the time.
Exactly. That means they love you.
Every single day.
That means that they love you. They're showing their loving care, affection for you.
By biting me?
Exactly. If you wake up with red bumps, those are my lovey-dovey bumps that I wake up with every morning. You have to leave the chicken wings in your bed just for the lovey-dovey bumps.
What are you doing?
Sometimes my lovey-dovey bumps hurt.
We're rolling.
Oh, sorry. Anyways, explain to them what sin is and how it affects people.
Oh, sin. Actually, it's a good thing we were talking about this because I've been doing a lot of research on this. I've been thinking about it like all
a few moments later.
See, the etymology of sin is that
more moments later.
The target, and really what that means is bitch.
Much later.
It's a Greek term, which is an archery term, which means to miss.
Much later.
Entire process of going back and forth. Going back and forth and back and forth. And we're messing up over and over again.
The following Thursday.
This, that, and the other. And it's going through this. And basically the entire.
Many unbearable hours later.
As I was saying, and I was going through all this.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
God's gonna forgive you for Ireland.
Sorry, were you like talking or something?
Did you catch any of that?
Hold on, let me put my smart glasses on. So what I think you're saying is, when the Lord died on the cross for us, he washed away all of our sins. So his sacrifice really changed all of our lives. So now we can go up into heaven because he died on the cross and saved us from ourselves.
Brody, you okay?
Meaning. It's time for my second favorite segment of the show, Ask Brody. Some of the questions came from you guys, so we're gonna read them right now. The first question comes from LaserBeam274. It said, do you like pizza? And I really like pizza, it tastes really good. I try to have it every single day. I love the oil.
You know pizza's actually now a vegetable because of the pizza sauce?
Oh, that's nice. Didn't ask. Now on to the next question. It says, how big is your house going to be? Well, our house is pretty big now. We have a backyard that's really big. We have a barn with chickens and cows and lions and tigers and bears and...
No. No.
And cows and... Lions and tigers.
We don't have any lions or
tigers. And bears. Third question. It says, why are you mean to Zion? Who's Zion? Never met that fool in my life. Seems pretty cool though. Zion seems like a cool guy. I'll definitely have to talk to him one day. Seems pretty cool. But now it's time for the verse. This verse this week is Romans 3:23. It says,
For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Romans 3:23.
Romans 3:23. That's actually a really, really good verse.
Yeah, it actually goes with what I was talking about.
I don't care. This week is over. Thank you guys for tuning in. And
boys, dinner's ready.
Last one down is a rotten egg. Bernard fell. Bernard! I have to give him CPR.